I take Bernie Sanders, my old buddy. He and I went to high school together. We were on the track team together. We were sort of friends. Now he's pumping for a minimum wage law of 15, but he's not just a journalist. He's a senator who, in one of my recent articles, I said I sort of favor him as the Democratic nominee, but he should run from jail, because he should really be in jail, because he's a criminal. I mean, and